Tyrannosaurus. Giant lizards.
Won't do any good.
It won't even scare them away.
Can we do something for them?
We're useless here. I told you what could happen when we were back in Singapore. There's one thing I can do. It's no use waiting until they attack us. Let's get out of here. Spots I told you about.
It's unbelievable.
Oh, Jasper, a whole slew of them.
Looks like a prehistoric graveyard.
It's exactly what it is. Those flesh-eating monsters have been destroying each other for centuries. Survival of the fittest. Seems a pity, doesn't it?
Quiet. Start unloading that ammunition.
They've sighted us. They're coming at us.
It is not right for mortal men to be here.
He's right. We're all going back.
You're all over.
They're getting closer.
Better save your bullets. You're going to need them.
Quick, get the grenades.
Did it.
You wanted one of them for a pet. What's the matter? The jungle frighten you?
No, I was just a little nervous, that's all.
Oh, come on, I'll show you a shortcut.
I'll go back the same way I came. Take your hands off of me! Let me go! Let go!
Klonowski got him.
Good thing he did.
Carol, Klonowski's got her. Which way could they have gone?
I don't know. And that something's liable to catch up with us. I'm getting you to the beach first. Come on, keep going.
Look! Over there!
Come on. Get behind this rock.
You all right?
Yes, Ted. I'm all right.
Well, what was all the roaring and screaming about? What happened?
Now, let's get off this island.
Well, folks, I thought you might like to know. We'll be underway in a minute.
Good.
Carol, you've been pretty wonderful through all this. We get back to Singapore, we'll...
We'll have a few things to settle, Ted. Important things. Particularly about us.
I understand.